Spirituality. Church of the Owls. Actually, Church of the Vintage Owl Necklaces. That's, to be more precise, that's what it is. This week, we're talking about spirituality and how we go about making our spiritual community. So, just to give some background about me, I was raised Jewish, and I don't really identify as Jewish. I mean, there's like the whole like thing about how, you know, being Jewish, it's not really a religion, it's more of like a culture, it's more of an ethnicity. And so, I mean, in that regard, I subscribe to it, but at the same time, you know, I'll meet someone who's also Jewish and they'll be like, oh, you know, did you celebrate this? And I'm just like, no, I'm sorry. This is my Sacred Heart of Mary candle. It's in Spanish. It's really pixelated. I don't know if you can see, but I just thought this was beautiful. Like, I mean, a beautiful votive candle. She keeps me warm at night. I don't know. It's just, I feel like there's really no organized or traditional religion that I would ever feel attracted to. And I know that my mom's always like, oh, you know, you're going to settle down with someone and, you know, you're going to be thinking about kids. You're going to be thinking about, you know, how you want to raise them. And you know what? That's like totally like a valid concern. Most people, though, it seems like most people are pretty secular. And, yeah, I mean, I think that's just pretty much our generation. Like, pretty much everyone I know is really secular. And I don't know if that's just because, like, I've gravitated towards people who think alike, or I don't know. I think that's just kind of like what our generation is. So as far as creating a spiritual community, I don't know. I guess the people that I gravitate towards too are, I mean, I don't explicitly go out and, you know, try to find people who feel, you know, the way I do spiritually, which is just kind of, you know, be a good person. You know, that's the religion of one sentence. I don't know. I just think that because my sort of views are so simple and secular, I don't really have a hard time finding people who think alike, or yeah, I don't know. It's, I don't know, my friends are my spiritual community, and I guess that's why, like, when, you know, I talk to my parents, and, you know, most of their friends are, you know, historically, like, my whole life, it's been, their friends have all been from Temple, and I don't know, there's so much more than that, you know? There's so much more out there, and I feel like, I mean, those institutions are, I mean, they're really great for that, you know? And I'm not gonna say they're bad, you know? I mean, they help a lot of people, and, you know, not just, like, what they preach, but, you know, just having that community, and for people who don't have a community. So I kind of want to like do like a video where like I remix like my bar mitzvah, and I don't know, like, because like the bar mitzvah is like the whole like becoming a man, you know, thing, and I don't know, like, maybe I should have like some kind of like bat mitzvah rave, becoming a woman. I don't know, like, something crazy like that. I've been thinking about that. It'd be fun to do, but it might be sacrilegious. I'm sorry if I offended anyone.